Thank you. despair, but cherish the days that are left to us as a gift to be filled with love and friendship, caring and sharing. We ask these things in the name of Jesus, whom even the grave could not hold. Amen.
Amen.
Julie, may you find rest and be placed in the habitations of light, the abodes of blessed spirits. May you be given life that will not age, good things that will not pass away, and delights that have no end. Amen.
Cardiology's love to our sister, yes, our den mother, okay, Julie. First Tom, Jeannie, Jeff, thank you for sharing this with us. This social separation and us not getting to be a part of the family was hard for us. It is hard now. So thank you for doing this. We called her den mother, at least I did, to other people in the department, brothers and sisters. And that's because, well, we came together in 83, and then in 93, she became the director of the department. Her and I working together was a piece of cake, you know? And the reason that was is our moral compass was always the same in the decision. We never altered that, and that was patient first. And her and I, with that, was able to team up and stuff. And you bet. I would piss her off more times than you can imagine. All right? And I don't know about you, Tom, until Lucy died, I just had to say, well, how's Lucy today? And I'd get her talking about the dog, and then her anger would go away. She was always caring. She was always forgetful. Forgave us all, but she wouldn't forget. You know, I wish she wouldn't forget, you know. But she had steered us through these times and made us what we are today. And now I just hope that we here as a family can continue to carry on to make her and Louie both happy as we pursue our pursuits and taking care of patients. Thank you for sharing this with us.
Thank you.
And thank all of you guys.
Thank you.
You guys all just meant so much to her.
You meant the world to her.
Well, I feel so much like family. I've taken care of you. I've taken care of you. I've taken care of you. Uncle. Yeah, her
Uncle Bobby.
I mean, my word for it. She brought you guys home with her every day.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm
heard a lot of stories.
And she did consider you a work in progress all through the year. I want you to know that.
Honey, where are you at, honey? You're going to have to pick it up. thank you so much,
welcome.
Guys.
Thank you.
Anybody else?